Think twice before you say something, especially if you have 13 million subscribers, otherwise you will have to explain and apologize for a long time. This is exactly what happened to Ian Somerhalder, who decided to joke on the radio, not thinking that his words could be perceived as truth. In an interview, the star of the series The Vampire Diaries, who recently became a father, admitted that he wanted a child, so much that he threw out all the birth control pills of his wife Nikki Reed. A joke is a joke, but the phrase immediately became the cause of a scandal. Many condemned the actor for coercion into motherhood. There was a lot of hype in the blogs. Fans immediately remembered that Nikki had said in earlier interviews that she was not ready to take responsibility for raising a child. It is not known what would have been agreed if Ian had not published an open letter on his Instagram page, in which, with the support of his wife, he assured that no one was forcing anyone to anything, everything was out of love, and by mutual consent. "We sympathize with everyone who was forced to become a parent," the letter says. "But we decided to have a baby together, and we do not regret our decision at all." Recall that Ian and Nikki got married in the spring of 2015,